to national politics now. On the eve before the vice presidential debate, we decided to have a little fun on the streets of downtown. Here's News 5's Allison Spann with more.
With the vice presidential debate coming up tomorrow night, News 5 decided to head to downtown Mobile to see if people could identify our two vice presidential candidates, Tim Kaine and Mike Pence. Hey guys, how are you doing today?
Good.
I am doing well. I was wondering if you want to take part in a little quiz that News 5 is giving today.
No, thank you.
No, are you sure? Would you want to participate in a News 5 quiz this afternoon about the vice presidential debates?
What about it?
All right, do you know who this man is?
Yes, Pence.
Yes, do you know who he is?
Running with Hillary Kaine.
Do you know who this man is?
Yeah, Mike Pence.
Close, this man.
No clue.
Who is this?
Brad Pitt.
This one? This is tough. I don't know if you'll know him.
Oh, I know that guy.
Oh, that's me. Looks like I'm looking in the mirror right now.
Mike Pitt.
Close, but no. This one is running with Hillary. Do you know who this is? You know his name?
Mm-hmm.
Mike Pence.
He's running for vice president.
Mike Pence, Indiana, is the governor right now.
All we want you to do is identify some candidates.
No.
You're correct. He is running with Hillary Clinton.
Good. What else?
Don't know his name?
I can't think right now.
He is running with Hillary. There's your hint.
We were just talking about him the other day. We have no clue. We figured Hillary was still running by herself.
He's running with Donald Trump.
Yes. Know his name? Starts with an M.
Don't film me saying this.
Kaine is right. First name starts with a T.
Mr. Kaine.
Who is this man? Do you know who this
man
is?
Mr. Pence.
Correct. What about this guy? This is a tough
one. Brad Pitt.
Congratulations. Have a great run. Know who this is?
Brad Pitt's dad.
I don't think I think my husband's much better.
You don't think Brad is attractive? Do you think you're going to be watching the debate tonight?
Absolutely.
Now, are you going to be watching the debate tonight?
Yes.
You are? You excited about it?
Yes.
Are you going to be watching the debate tonight?
I will.
Trick question. Debate is tomorrow night, but you're going to be watching?
I will.
Are you going to be watching the debate tonight?
I'm going to try to. I watched the debate last week. Isn't it tomorrow? Okay. That's a trick question.
And now finally, to set the record straight, this is Republican vice presidential nominee Mike Pence running with Donald Trump. And this is the Democratic vice presidential nominee Tim Kaine running with Hillary Clinton. And these two will debate tomorrow night on October 4th. For now, reporting to Downtown Mobile, I'm Allison Spann with News 5.
Well, as Allison mentioned, the vice presidential debate is tomorrow night. You can watch it right here on WKRG at 8 o'clock.
Changes.